Alright, so I'm doing another sound test. I'm replicating the previous one. Everything is basically the same.
Got my tape measure here, 10 feet. Using the same phone for the dB reading. Same microphone, same microphone that's on the phone, the video that you're seeing right now. Got my two baffles. So I'm gonna start out without baffle, then I'm gonna go to the one that I came with, and I'm going to the pack baffle. So this one's the one that I've been using, and I really like it. It's nice and quiet. That's what I like. I like it quiet. But the reason why I got the exhaust is, you know, I want some lighter weight. So my microphone is, the edge of the microphone is right at 10 feet, just above 10 feet. And this this here is, you know, a couple inches short, shy of 10 feet. But it's, you know, it's pretty much upright. You know, it's basically, I'm trying to replicate everything so that way the sound is pretty much, you know, you can't say that the sound is different because the testing conditions were different. The only difference now is that the car itself has over 2,000 miles already since I put in the exhaust. I think it's probably around 2,500 miles now. So that's one difference. Other difference is the time of day it is. When I first did this, it was, I think, fall. No, winter. It was winter time. Around fall, winter, you know, I think November, December, somewhere in that time range. So the temperature is a little bit hotter now than it is then. You know, it's summer right now. It's middle of summer. Or I should say beginning of summer. So it's just a little bit warmer today. That's about it. Yeah, so everything else is pretty much the same, I think. So let's start the test. So the engine is cold. I'm gonna start without any baffles at all. Then I'll put in the one that it comes with. This one right here. Then I'm gonna put in the baffle tip. Okay. All right. So I'm starting up, rev it a little bit, and so on and so forth. Okay. So stay tuned.
So the order
sensor was a little bit off. What I did was I revved up to 3,000 and I held it. I should have started at 2, but so my order is a little bit off. So the first one was holding it at 3,000, then the second one was 2,000, then it went up back to 3,000 and 4,000. Each time I held it for a few seconds, 5,000. I think after that was like 5.5 or 6. I didn't quite get to 6. When I got to like about 5.5, it's like, I could tell something was I didn't like the way it sounded, or maybe because the engine is still cold. It's not a good idea to rev it that high when the engine is still cold. Anyways, so that's just no baffle. So that's actually pretty quiet. It's not that bad. I was actually surprised. So this one is with the baffle. This one is with the baffle. The baffle that it comes with, the stock, the one that's whatever it comes with when you buy it. So let's try that. Same thing, but this time I'm gonna start at holding at 2,000, then 3,000, then 4,000, 5,000, and after that I'm gonna rev it a few times. Thank you. burnt my finger there. The baffle I took out was hot. So this is with the pack baffle. So this should be the quietest one, volume wise, and also I think in pitch too. It's a little bit, it's, you know, it's not as raspy, not as high pitched. It sounded quieter in volume, also in pitch as well. Pitch was like not as high pitched. So that sound I mentioned the first time I revved it, I said the engine was sounding funny. That was actually it was a rattle inside the cabin. There was, you know, some the loose change and stuff that I had inside, so it was all rattling. That was something else. So I just put my hand over it and the rattle stopped. So okay, so there are your numbers, you know, the setup and everything. So hopefully you guys got this. And when you listen to this, listen to it with a good set of headphones. Because, you know, if you're on a laptop, the speaker sucks. Maybe you have some nice speakers on a desktop. Even then, it's usually not that great either. Headphones, but you know, if you use like little earbuds, you know, the type that comes with the phone, those ones are not that great either. If you actually use like over the ear headphones, those sound better. Yeah, okay, thanks for watching.